Para encontrar I can't afford those really good. I really want to go, but this is a long makeup. Then, it didn't turn out as well as I hoped because I ran out of makeup halfway through it. There's a new school on top of my head because look what the picture is. Ouch. I'm sorry, I did this video in poor lighting because of the pictures. I don't think it turned out very good. And so, if you're thinking about saying something mean, totally understand. It turned out as well as I tried to. But basically what I did was I had liquid latex and I was putting two shoes on, but I was putting ones that I had twisted and torn no holes on, and put them on my face and put them in the red makeup, which is you can use oil based or whatever you have. The ball cap under this. No one's breaking character, it's kinda weird, but, you know. I tried to make my nose look like Robert Englund, but it didn't work very well because, you know, Robert Englund has this, big face, and luckily, we're like the same kind of type of clothes and suits and whatever. So it's kind of. I put black on my eyes because I wasn't sure. I went over with red because I wasn't sure how to do my eyes. Because, you know, when they do it with Robert Englund, they mold his face and then they take it off and then they make the plaster. This is probably bad. Oh yeah, you can't really see because of the lighting, but my teeth are all yellow and black. I blacked out a couple of them and put yellow stuff I found here in the camera building. I think it's pretty good. Put a little mouse on the head. You see how up here it's orange and yellow? I ran out of the makeup I was using for the face, which makes it look more realistic. And so up here, I tried. You know, this is my first attempt at trying it. My whole face with a bald cap because last time I did this I had long hair sticking up on my hat and I couldn't find my hat, so I since my hair is short and now I could fit it in a ponytail, just put this over it and then it took me a while to figure it out. It's 1:59 here, where I am, and I started at like 10 or so. It's probably like 9, I'd say. Yeah, I'm pretty sure. So anyway, yeah, I did a video of me doing his voice. I hope you guys like it, but It took me a while to learn to put it on YouTube. But anyway, obviously I know. Anyway, I hope you enjoyed it. This little and my website I had to put makeup on. So, okay, just a little crazy. Oh, and the cook takes blood in some places. Make it look real. So right here, so. Right here, so. Red. I kind of messed up. So I'm gonna put red. There you go, a big gash in the head. Maybe it's like Jason or something. So, yeah, this is my disclaimer. I hope y'all liked it. Comment, rate, subscribe, whatever you guys think. And remember, every time, happiness. What about you? See, my name is Freddy. All right, when you see me, the time is dead. Thank you.